They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, can I start playing the piano at 22? Absolutely. I taught piano for 7 years, both at home and at a music store. All ranges of the age spectrum came through my door. The youngest was a 4-year-old nearing 5, and the oldest was probably a 50-something woman who was a middle school principal. The problem with adults starting to learn music, or anything in the arts, is that it's often not made a priority. If you make it a priority, you'll take it seriously and make some amount of time for it each day. It takes dedication to learn a skill, and an understanding that it won't happen overnight. The reason children have a stereotype of learning music faster than adults is because they have two things. People that force them to practice and go to lessons. Moldability, open-mindedness. So as long as you keep an open mind to new ideas and learning techniques, and force yourself to do it when you don't want to, you'll know how to play Beethoven in no time. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.